Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to solve the problem of TikTok in your mobile or Android device, anything device you are using on it. Nowadays many of them are getting problem that network error problem or network connection problem in TikTok. Though your country did not ban TikTok, then also it is showing you a problem. You can see here, I have downloaded TikTok from Play Store only, and you can see here I'm opening in front of you all. You can see here I'm getting this type of network connection problem. Some of the fake YouTubers who used to just spread the refresh 4-5 times, then it will be going to work, but it did not work for me. Another YouTuber, they told us to clear the cache, it also did not work for me. You can see here I'm clearing all the cache and I'm just opening the TikTok, then also it will show the same issue in my TikTok. You can see here, agree and continue, skipping this, and after skipping you can see here the same problem is going on, though my country did not ban TikTok. Okay, now I am going to show you the solution for this. And some of other YouTubers who are showing this type of stuff, that you have to give the access or permissions of location or something else, or you have to use the VPN, nothing is needed to use. Okay, you don't need to use VPN or any stuff. You just go and uninstall this TikTok. Okay, click on uninstall. After uninstalling, wait for a while. For your better maintenance, you have to clear this cache. Okay, cache and clear storage, and after then only you just uninstall. Otherwise some caches are already in our Android device at background, that we called as backend, it used to catch. And after that you go to my comment section. Okay, in my comment section there is link. I want you to keep the link in description due to copyright claim or due to guidelines of YouTube. So I used to paste the link in comment section. You can get this link in my comment. Okay, at first only I have pinned my comment. You can take the link from there, and here is one option. You can see here one download option is there, another download option is there. Guys, TikTok 2020 means it does not mean you will not get latest updates in that. Guys, everything is updated in this TikTok. All the problems have been solved in this app. You can download from this link and your everything will be working fine. You can see here I will show you the live. For some privacy, I'm just clicking on download. I cannot show you this my account details, so I will show you here. You can see here after clicking on download you will get this package installer. Click on that, then you will be seeing that it will download slowly. After downloading, click on install. After installation you can see here the process is going on. My mobile is little bit faster. The Android is much more new version, so it is little fast. It may take so much time in your Android device, and the network connection also matters. Now after doing this, click on done. After clicking on done, you will be getting the TikTok app. Okay, just click on it. After clicking on it, you can see here guys, everything is looking same. Just you choose anything you want, your choice is to see. Okay, just animals, I will just leave this animals. Okay, science and education, then next. After clicking on next, guys, you can see here it is working so good. You can see here everything is going great. Everything is going here also, it is going great. You can see here also everything is going great. The TikTok is working properly, it does not need anything new. You can see here guys, sorry for that type of intrusion. You can see here everything is working properly in TikTok. You can just sign up or do anything. I can show you here, it is sign up option is there, you can go through it. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching my video. You can see the link in description, the link is provided in comment section. You can go through that. You can sign up your account and everything will be working for you. You can see here this is the drive. This is the drive. I have kept this app in my drive so you can download easily. If there will be any problem in downloading, then you can comment below. I will be giving another link for you by uploading in another site. You can just take from there. Thank you so much, guys. If you get any more problems, then you can just comment below. I will be uploading more videos about some new thing. Okay.